Well, getting a divorce can be time-consuming, costly, and stressful, but it doesn't have to be.
That's right. Mike Underwood is here from the Underwood Law Firm with a legal lesson on how to simplify the process. Good morning.
Good morning. Thanks for having me this morning. Happy Friday.
Happy Friday. Thanks for being here. Now, I gotta tell you, Mike, I'm gonna be totally candid with you. As somebody who's going through this process, I would really like to know how easy it can be, because I'll be honest, I don't believe you. You know what I mean? Like, because it's a challenging thing. Divorce is a challenging thing.
Sure. Divorce is actually one of the hardest things that people can ever go through. Mm-hmm. But it doesn't have to, the legal process doesn't have to be complicated. There's basically five big topics that have to be worked out, and they can be worked out between the spouses. And it's possible to get divorced without even going to court.
Wow, okay. So what are those? So here we go. Kids has to be on the top of one of the five.
Correct. Child custody.
Okay.
Child support. Mm-hmm. Legal grounds. Spousal maintenance. Mm-hmm. And equitable distribution.
Mm-hmm.
These are basically just legal terms that we put into various topics when we work out a divorce case.
Okay. How does it get so complicated?
Yeah.
Why is it such a bad stigma attached to it if it can really be easy?
There's a bad stigma attached to it because there's a lot of emotions. Emotions run very high, and unfortunately, sometimes attorneys can take advantage of that and get the spouses to fight against each other more, because the attorneys get paid per hour to work on these cases.
Mm-hmm.
And so the longer a divorce case goes, the more that the attorneys can get paid. And unfortunately, the less the spouses will have at the end of the divorce.
Mm-hmm. So then what do you do differently? How do you handle things differently?
The way I handle things differently personally is I counsel my clients to make sure that they can get along with their spouse during this process. Mm-hmm. And I encourage them to have a settlement conference either at my office or at the other attorney's office, and to try to work things out without having to go to court.
So what's a settlement conference? For people may not know what that
is. Sure. A settlement conference is where both spouses sit at a table together, and both of their attorneys are there, and we sort of go down a checklist of items that are involved when you get divorced. And I had just mentioned that list.
Okay, let's think of a divorce. Okay, so a couple with no kids.
Correct.
Okay, and they have just whatever they brought into the marriage.
Very little in terms of assets.
So how much will that cost them? I'm trying to get to the term.
An uncontested divorce.
Right.
So on average, an uncontested divorce, at least with my office, costs between $1,500 to $3,000.
Okay.
And the fees vary, though, based on the attorney. So when you pick an attorney in Syracuse, you want to make sure that they can be upfront with you about what the legal cost will be, and also about how long it will take the attorney to do it.
Mm-hmm.
We've handled divorces in fast as 30 days before, but some divorces want it to go longer. Some attorneys want it to just go on longer.
Right. Mm-hmm.
And I don't think that it has to.
Right. Wow, 30 days? They
yes.
were just like, you know what, I love you, you take what you brought, I take what I brought, peace out.
Right.
Well, those are people that are just okay. Yeah, yeah,
right.
Yeah.
Well, everything that you had before you're married is considered separate property, and
right.
that's not divided when you get divorced.
Mm-hmm.
But things that were acquired during the marriage are considered marital property generally.
Mm-hmm.
So what's the difference between, you mentioned that process where the two lawyers get together and both clients get together in the room.
Right.
What was that called?
Like a settlement conference?
Yes. Okay. What's the difference between that, let's say, and mediation? Because some people do mediation and then get attorneys involved. Do you see what I'm saying?
Correct. A mediation is different because there's only one attorney there who's considered the mediator.
Mm-hmm.
And a lot of times when parties go to that, they don't have their own attorney.
Right.
And so
you're advocating for your client is what you're
correct.
Saying.
Mm-hmm.
Which is interesting.
Yeah.
Okay.
So the mediator can't really take one side or the other, and they can't really explain the whole process to the parties when they're there.
Okay.
Also, the mediator can't actually do divorce paperwork at all.
Right.
They can just do a separation agreement.
Right.
And so that's why it's more cost-effective typically to use an attorney.
Okay.
Interesting. There we go. Well, listen, if you'd like to learn more about Underwood Law Firm, they can help you and would like to answer all of your questions. Their offices are located inside the White House at 7030 East Genesee Street in Fayetteville. You can give them a call, 445-3005, or visit them online, balddivorcelawyer.com. There he is.
So creative.
Thank you for having me.
Thank you for joining us. You were awesome. Thank you.